I'd feel the same way if I was you. But the option of taking our own lives no longer belongs to us. Once we start using these, we owe it to the people who died alongside us. We have to continue living. Even if it means living the rest of our lives without the use of our limbs. That is my answer. And your answer.
For more.